we got momentum from the last game, East or North. I think we're just looking for that one, you know, a game where we play both halves. You know, a lot of games go in and play one half, but I think the East or North game just gave us momentum just to come back and show Trask that we're a pretty good team. I think, you know, defending our home crowd is important. So I just think the trip over Thanksgiving just gave us that momentum to come in and put on the show for the fans.
How does hitting those mid-range jumpers open up the court and the game for you?
Yeah, I mean, the last year, I took a lot of, time working on my jump shot and stuff like that because I knew I wouldn't be able to get to the basket all the time. I struggled with that, when I first, came into college. So the coaches really helped me on that. And, me hitting a couple of open jump shots, it's not just for me, but it opens the floor for the whole team that's on the floor. So I just think, going forward, I just think it just gave us more space on the floor.
How much has this stretch helped you guys as a team grow together?
Why don't you take that one?
I would say that, our trip to Asheville was a big big thing for our team. At the hotel, we kind of went around during Thanksgiving and, talked about our heritage, where we're from and kind of our upbringing. Because when you're more invested in the guy that's playing next to you, it's harder to give up on him, when things get tough. And I think that, that trip, going 2-1, wanted to go 3-0, but going 2-1 really helped us, made our confidence go up. And I think that showed today.
Yes. Kyle, what's happened with you personally? That for the first couple games, the first three games, obviously tough competition, more turnovers and assists, but lately it's clicked. What's happened?
Yeah, I think after the Clemson game, there were a lot of expectations for myself, and rightfully so. Yeah, I put a lot of expectations on myself as well, but just, adjusting. I am a freshman. I'm going to have ups and downs, obviously, but, hopefully I have more ups and downs, and, when your confidence starts to, roll, things start to click, and I think that I'm just becoming more comfortable finding where I can get shots and, using my strengths and, just making sure to take care of the ball because that's the most important thing for our team.
Gene, so much of the preseason talked about how the offense was going to center around Devontae. Tonight, I think you only had 5 points. What did you guys do to produce so much without him having to be a big factor tonight?
Well, everybody knows that Devontae is our best player, one of the best bigs in the country. So, a lot of attention going. If I was playing against Devontae, So a lot of attention goes towards him every game, and it's a lot of he's carried himself really well. So he's even if he's scoring or not, he lifts us, and I think his leadership uplifts everyone on the floor whether he's scoring or not. I think that's why he's probably one of the best teammates I've ever had because he's so humble. He doesn't need to score to affect the game.
Yeah.
Even though I don't know how many points he scored, he still had a huge part of the game, and that just Come on, Gene, knock that down. Come on, Gene, get that rebound. So, I think for us, just feeding off our leader, our anchor. So even if he didn't score 5 points, he was a huge part of the win because his voice just uplifts everyone. So, I respect him for that. I love him for that.
Did you guys show that you can capitalize when defenses double-team him, though? Seems like a lot of those guys haven't been falling
because,
sometimes.
A lot of times they triple-team him. So, so somebody has to be open, and he does a pretty good job of finding, not forcing anything. We score because, everybody's worrying about Devontae, so it's kind of easy for us. So we're just blessed to have somebody like that on our team. It just makes it easier for us. I'm just happy he's on my team.